word celebration, tyohar, that word by itself tells you that now just bring that positivity and joy within. Let's enjoy this celebration.